Here's Odo. Gets it here to Cornelius on this right-hand side. Here's Thompson again. Gets it back out to Foles, who's still forward from his left-back position from the corner kick. Into that far side. Great save, Luca Asprey-Hammonds. Muldoon was coming in on that far side, caught it full on the volley. Successful on the road so far this season because they sort of soak up a lot of pressure, it would seem, from the home side. But they've got a lot of pace and players that can find, you know, good pockets of space in behind the opposition midfield.
For sure. No, they've been very aware, especially with the previous couple of chances, a couple of half chances. They've been very dangerous and a bit of a threat going forward.
Gladwin's pick up the distance! And it rockets into the bottom corner! And just as we talk about how Harrogate have been good on the break, soaking up the Crawley pressure, the skipper has fired one in for his second goal of the season. He walks away nonchalantly with a celebration, but Ben Gladwin, from fully 25 yards, has rifled one into the bottom corner. Didn't look to be anything on when he picked the ball up. A couple of steps forward, and just like Will Wright did a couple of weeks ago, just unleashed it into the bottom corner. Maguire into Kelly, into Gladwin as well. Gets it out to the far side for Callum Gordon. Cross into the box, met by Orsi with the header off the post and hooked away by the Harrogate defence. Great ball in from Gordon. Great header from Orsi, almost into double figures. And in the end, Ramsey was on hand as it came back off the post. No red shirt on hand to tap it home for a second goal for Crawley. And Ramsey hooked it away.
Thank you. Once again, thank you so much for all the wonderful support today.